Hello salon owners. I'm going to explain how to make a great video ad the easy way. In this video, I'm going to give you the best tips for a successful video ad. I also break down the essentials that you need to consider before you make your ad. First, the groundwork for making a great ad. These are the things you must consider before you start. The first basic consideration is, who is your audience? Try to figure out who your perfect customer is first. Think about things like age, gender, income, and their interests. This will help you target your ads to exactly the right people. Next up, you need to get really clear with yourself about what the problem is that you're solving. Whether you're selling a haircut or a product, you need to be really clear about this. For example, if you sell your own branded shampoo, the problem you're solving isn't your own branded shampoo. What you're actually solving are different hair problems. The next big thing to give some thought to is, where is the best place to find your audience?
The most affordable place to reach your target audience is social media, in particular, Facebook and Instagram. Now that all these essentials are out of the way, we can dive into the fun stuff. The best tips for great ads. The first best tip is probably the most important. Empathize with your customer's problem and then show them how you can solve it. And in the process, make their life better. Let's go back to your own branded shampoo. Let's say the problem we're solving is dandruff and hair fall caused by itchiness.
Start your ad by asking if the viewer is sick of looking bad because of dandruff and hair fall. Then explain how your product will help them look and feel better by using your own branded shampoo. You just explain how your product improves their life. Who doesn't want a better life? Something else that all good ads have is that they focus on benefits and not features. No one really cares about all the amazing innovations in the shampoo you're selling. What people want to know is how your shampoo will benefit their lives and solve a specific problem they're having. For example, your shampoo is more effective and affordable than any other shampoo and will solve having dandruff and hair fall or grazes. Now, another important thing, make sure your ads speak to your niche. Directly address the problem and the emotion they're seeking. Keep your message direct, clear, and really factual. Avoid waffle and avoid abstract concepts. Now, the next best tip. And that's the call to action at the end of your video. Be very clear with your viewer about the action they need to take. In the shampoo example, call to action would be something like, shop now. Whatever it is, put it at the end. Now, if this feels like a lot to process, don't worry. Reach out to Bound for Style. We have a great marketing team to help you out. Just visit boundforstyle.com and let's chat about your idea. If you like this video and you want more marketing tips, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching until next time.